think I'm out of power. So, what's the plan of action? Are we just standing here? That might not be such a good idea. Are there any survivors of that?